You're a brave soul indeed to be wandering on a night such as this. I will tell you more of the tale you've become a part of if you can help me light my lantern and make my escape from this wretched place. And as light fills the lantern, darkness recedes. Poetic, don't you think? Enough of that. Take this key and find something that will release me from this dark forest. Help me, and I will tell you a tale.
much better. You are a kind soul. Now for the show I promised you. Ah, yes. It appears the scene is incomplete. I'm afraid you will have to be a participant in this story. Oh, but you already are, aren't you, my friend? Once upon a time, far across the sea, where the sun sets, there was a beautiful kingdom. In the center of the kingdom stood a glorious castle with three mighty beacons whose eternal flames reminded the people of the enduring power of imagination. There was an evil man, filled with bitterness and hatred. He rode the dark skies on wings of destruction, searching for a place to cast his blanket of shadows. When the evil man came to the kingdom, he was afraid of the creative minds of the people and vowed to destroy the land. He tore down the art, silenced the music, and blinded the citizens. The kingdom was cast into darkness, and the mighty beacons were extinguished. The evil man hunted the ruling family and silenced them all. Except for one. But somewhere, even in the darkest night, a light always shines. You see, the youngest daughter of the ruling family escaped to a tall tower by the sea, where she was guarded and protected by a trusted friend. She painted her dreams full of characters and places and magical things. The evil king feared this girl above all else and vowed to find and destroy her. Of the three beacons be lit and this young girl's destiny fulfilled? The answer lies with you, my friend. Succeed, and the rightful queen will be crowned and the shadows lifted. Fail, and we all are doomed to a dark and desolate future without hope or imagination. Good luck. Do what must be done.
Shadows.
And as shadows retreat from the beacon's light, a young girl becomes queen. Peace spreads over the people of the kingdom, and creativity flourishes once again. And here is where our story draws to a close. For with the wise rule of a young queen, and a people's belief in possibility and hope, a new day dawns for a land that was trapped in darkness for so long.